And now, contestant number one, welcome Jacqueline.
Please don't go away.